And I don't care if Pierce hired Scotland Yard. He isn't going to track him down from a hospital bed. I mean, money can't just make people appear.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Troy Barnes. Pierce Hawthorne sent me.
Dr. Charles, just report to PD.
Okay, but I'll call the administration.
Thank you. Hey, Troy. Hi. I'm LeVar Burton.
Pierce got LeVar Burton to come here for Troy? Is there anyone he can't produce?
Now I'm really getting mad. Why am I the only one he decided to torture?
I told Pierce 1,000 times I never wanted to meet LeVar in person. I just wanted a picture. You can't disappoint a picture. I hate you, Pierce. I hate you so much.
Annie, I forgive you.